The NHL on NBCSN has arrived here in Columbus, Ohio. We welcome you to Nationwide Arena. It's the Tampa Bay Lightning and the Columbus Blue Jackets. Pickpocketed by Panarin. Here come the Jackets out the center. Pierre-Luc Dubois broken up. Now Sergachev. Spring pass for Gord. Kucherov's in front. There he is. He scores! Nikita Kucherov with 8:42 left in the opening period. Breaks the ice.
2-on-1, Yanni Gord over to Kucherov, and he makes no mistake at all. That is Tampa Bay Lightning hockey right there. For a former Tampa Bay Lightning goalie, Johnny, can you name that goalie?
Mr. Ben Bishop. Now, Kucherov roars in. He scores! It's his show right now. Nikita Kucherov has made it 2-0 Tampa Bay.
Kucherov right through the wickets on Korpisalo. 2 turnovers, 2-0. It's that quick. 2 goals for Kucherov.
Draws Matthew Joseph as a defender, and now Seth Jones gets to it. Along the boards, Alexander Wenberg. All the way across, goes off the goalpost off Joseph.
Almost an own goal there for Matthew Joseph.
Tampa Bay survives that one. Nikita Kucherov to the slot, point a shot, block, the rebound goes high. Korpisalo got a piece of it. Now Wenberg to the outside of Gord. Kucherov gets in the way. He'll drag it to the slot for point. A deferral this way for Dan Girardi. Cycled out by Nikita Kucherov. Trading places with McDonough. He'll wind it up. Kucherov a shot, stopped by Korpisalo. He got the rebound. Now another chance, Korpisalo says no. Dan Girardi right out in front. A quick up, Vasilevskiy, red, knocked down. Here come the Jackets, jammers in, but it's offside.
No, it's not. It's going to be too many men on the ice for Columbus.
Sets up a 5-on-3. We'll face off against Brayden Point. Kucherov to the outside. Stamkos scores! He leaks it through Korpisalo. A one-timer by the captain, Steven Stamkos. Tampa Bay with a 3-0 lead.
Puts it in the wheelhouse and changes direction on Korpisalo off of David Savard and in. But there's a special teams again for Tampa stepping up. That special teams quotient doesn't lie.
33rd goal of the season for Steven Stamkos.
He was under control. It's a different Tortorella and a way more engaged in a positive way Tortorella.
His team down 3-0 and they score to the Tampa Bay Lightning. Brayden Point with a stinger right by Jonas Korpisalo. 19:48 left, 4-0 Tampa Bay.
And that's a power play goal. That was a too many men on the ice penalty that Eric Robinson went to serve.
They do not have a regulation loss in the month of February. Let's take it to the outside. Rolled in front, a shot taken by McDonough's block. Now Point, vacant net, set up beautifully by Nikita Kucherov. They pound away, point second of the game, 5-0 Tampa Bay.
The 5-on-3 power play goal at the tail end of the second period, that broke the spirit of the Columbus Blue Jackets, and it broke the spirit, and you could feel it when this period started.
Now turning with it, Robinson for Panarin. He'll settle it down, Artemi Panarin. All the way across for Atkinson, his shot read all the way by Vasilevskiy.
Just how many times do you see him get hit in the Tampa Bay Lightning logo? And guys aren't supposed to be shooting there, but they really don't have much of a choice. That's just great fundamental goaltending.
Sergachev now will dump it out through center ice with a 1:50 left in Columbus. Tampa Bay attempting to win 6 in a row. Here's a chance, and they score! Lucas Sedlak will sneak in and break the shutout of Andrei Vasilevskiy. Riley Nash along the boards. All the way back around, available in the slot. That'll do it. The Tampa Bay Lightning have won 6 in a row, and they will surround the big goaltender, Andrei Vasilevskiy, who gets it done again. Final count, Tampa Bay 5, Columbus 1.